Hello guys, good morning. Ayan, nandito na naman ako sa inyong harapan, no? Mangungulit na naman ako. Okay. And syempre ito yung pinakaunang vlog ko this year 2022, guys, no.
Paano masabi?
Pag-usapan natin is a part of GMDSS equipment, no? GMDSS. GMDSS is Global Maritime Distress Safety System. At syempre isa sa mga equipment niya, no, part ng GMDSS is yung ating EPIRB, no? EPIRB. Ayan. Gusto niyo makita yung EPIRB, guys? Ayan. Eh, dito. There one. Ayan yung EPIRB natin, no? Sa barko. Ayan yung itsura niya. Okay? And brand name niya pala, no? Is MacMurdo, guys. MacMurdo, no? Mostly, mula na nag-start ako mag-deck officer, no? Mostly, MacMurdo yung experience ko ng mga brand name, no? Yung EPIRB. Okay?
Galing, ha?
And then, what does EPIRB stands for, no? EPIRB is Emergency Position Indicating Radio Beacon. And how is EPIRB activated? Pero syempre, guys, gagawin lang natin is monthly test lang, no? Yung test button lang yung i-push natin, no? Pero syempre, paano nga siya i-activate yung EPIRB natin, no? During emergency situation, no? Siyempre, i-locate mo lang yung sliding cover niya. Ito guys, no? Ayan, pero mostly lift up lang naman siya. And then, push and hold the button until the white strobe light flashing, no? Kung makikita mo yung puti, ibig sabihin, once the EPIRB is activated, no? Mag-flash yung strobe light niya, yung kulay puti, guys. Ibig sabihin, yung EPIRB nyo is activated na siya, no? Press and hold the button lang. Okay?
Ma'am, galing mo pala dyan, ah. Hindi ko alam, ah.
And syempre, no? How long the EPIRB lasts, no? EPIRB is a small electronic device that can help search and rescue authorities and find people in distress when it's activated. And also in a life-threatening situation. And also, the EPIRB is designed to work for a minimum of 48 hours siya continuously once na mag-activate siya, guys, no? Yung ating EPIRB.
Wow naman! Wow! Wow!
And syempre, sa EPIRB natin, meron din siyang battery, no? Yung battery niya, mostly, guys, 5 years, no? After 5 years, pinapalitan siya. And then, syempre, meron din siyang mga model number, no? Ito is brand niya is MacMurdo, no? Model number niya is 60S, and then yung voltage niya is 12 volts lang niya. Oh? And then yung battery type niya is lithium battery type yung meron tayo sa ating EPIRB, guys. Okay? And I hope sana, no? May konti kayong idea about doon sa EPIRB natin na meron tayo on board, no? Mamaya, i-ano ko guys, i-drawing ko na lang siguro, no, yung ilalagay sa band paper. Mamaya gagawin ko kung paano siya mag-transmit naman, no. Okay? And thank you guys. And standby. Babu!
Down all around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found, but you don't care.
Hello guys, ayan, nagbabalik na naman ako, no? Kanina is paano siya i-activate. Ngayon naman guys is paano siya i-test, no? I-test button lang natin. Ginagawa ko itong monthly test, guys, no? Okay, and mostly guys, yung EPIRB natin meron naman siyang extraction procedure, no? Kung paano siya i-test, no? Dito nakalagay for long test, no? Press and hold the button for 10 seconds. Sa long test yun, guys, no? Pero pag short test lang, press and hold the button for 2 seconds lang siya, no? Pero syempre, i-repair mo rin sa mga manual instruction nyo kasi syempre, bawat equipment, guys, no? Sa barko is meron tayong mga manual. No? Dapat doon ka rin mag-base, okay? Pero gagawin natin is 10, ano lang, sorry, is test button lang. Okay? Ginagawa ko itong monthly test, guys. Okay? Test natin, no? Charan! Ayan. Dito, guys, na monthly test nga pala, makikita nyo is green plus strobe light, makikita nyo, no? Quick lang siya. Quick plusing lang siya. Okay? Test na natin. 1, 2, yan. Kita nyo, guys, no? Quick green flashing lang siya. Yan. Ibig sabihin, okay na, no? Ibig sabihin, in good condition yung ating e-perb, no?
Wow naman! Wow! Wow!
Kita nyo yung quick green flash. Yun yun, guys, no? Okay? Maraming salamat! And, thank you! Hello guys, ayan, nagbabalik na naman ako, no? Kanina is test button naman, no? Ngayon guys, is kung sakaling aksidente mo tong mapush tong distance button na to, meron naman siyang off button naman, guys, no? Kung makikita mo yung gray cover natin sa ating e-perb, no? I-lift up mo lang siya, guys, and then press and hold for 2 seconds, no? Press and hold for 2 seconds.
Ma'am, galing mo pala dyan, ah! Hindi ko alam,
ah! Is automatically mag-switch off na yung e-perb button, no? In case lang naman, no? Kung ma-push mo tong distress button. Okay? Bye-bye! 'Cause I won't be there.
I played it innocent, a feel of discontent.